See? Davey, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Newspapers. Celluloid.
Going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other.
Who iced Brad and would ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Haynes made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, you're not in a position to let our only friend in the Bureau get killed.
We're clear. I'm moving up to the reflecting pool. Get down here, Michael.
A senseless waste of human life.
Tell me, Davey, who are these Bureau men trying to kill me?
They're a corrupt division, gone rogue or on the IAA payroll.
They'll be bringing bodies out of here by the truckload.
I thought you were the corrupt division.
Corrupt? Only a little. Definitely below average.
Of course. More mercenaries here.
How did you get in this pickle?
What happens to Hanks? Norton gonna pop him at the water cooler on Monday?
I'm not popping Steve, Jesus. I'll get close to him and I'll try to control him. That's if we get out of here alive. I'm holding position, but I don't know how long I can keep it up.
What are Merryweather doing at this party?
You tell me. You're the one hitting their planes, trains, and boats.
As you can. And do not contact me until you're absolutely sure you're clear.
Mike, before you disappear, we need to have a conversation.
So conversate.
Not here. Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood.
Shit. Chopper.
Not here. Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood. This one's mine. Good luck.
Stay safe, D.
Oh.
Great! Another chopper!
Well, that was fun.